To die before her king, but for her.